Okay, this is the greater Austin area. South Austin here, North Austin, Lake Travis out here, Lakeway, East Austin, the airport's over here. Close-up view. So your daughter is going to be living in the Travis Country area, which is right here. So this is old Travis Country right here. And there's Travis Country that comes all the way down Southwest Parkway. The properties that I've emailed you are in this area, 10N, in this area, 10S, in this area, South WW, which probably is not going to be much that's going to come up in your price range here. This area is more expensive. If you're willing to take a smaller house, we can get you in this area for $225. I've sent you properties from this area. Once again, smaller house will get you a little bit more house, or we'll get you into these are, I guess, West Austin tends to be a better part of town. But your daughter's going to be pretty much right here. She's talking Travis Country somewhere along this road right here. And the houses I'm sending you, once again, are here, 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 and here. So really this whole big area here. I wouldn't suggest going, this is I-35 here, a freeway that runs through the center of town. I wouldn't suggest living on this side of the freeway. This is the better side of the freeway. So you can see anything that I sent you kind of from this area, to get to Travis Country. You're not but 10, maybe 15 minutes, even if you're way down here from them being right up here. So we can get you really close to where your daughter's going to be and keep you in budget. And there you have it.